your eyes and we fade to black. Cause maybe this time the good stuff can last. You run me over.
We'll be right back. Glastonbury.
Right. It's going to be a lot of tomatoes in the next few hours. Look out for the blueberry on the left-hand side of this stage towards the end of the gig. Todd gets progressively more red as the show goes on. And as the sun encroaches on the stage, I think things are going to get real fresh for that guy.
This song's called Black Flamingo.
Everton flag.
Boom. It's great to be back at Glastonbury. We haven't been here since 2011. Thank you all for coming to see us. We realise you have a choice of airlines today. This song's called Give Me a Try.
And as with all our songs, if you do know the words, please sing along really loud.
I know that I like to laugh.
on underneath, and I don't care why.
Reference, are you like dairy farmers, or you know, do you produce cheese, or is that some other kind of cheese that you're going to be working on the fermentation process for the next 3 days?
I mean, if there are any cheese businessmen in the crowd today, we'd love to go into business with you, make a little Wombat's cheese. I'll stop talking now. These next two songs are about my favourite citrus fruits.
Up the bill.
legends. Thank you so much. Also features a shitload of citric fruits and just fruits in general. Not quite as obvious as the last one, but you know, please bear that in mind. Cue. I know that this is pretty early on in the festival, but we really do encourage you to lose your shit right now, really. Yeah, if you haven't heard this song before, it is a pretty decent one to just go nuts to. Let your hair down, that, all those kinds of vibes. This song's called Techno Fan, and it's about a night out I had in Hackney once. Thank you.
like you all to say hello to a friend of ours who's never been to Glastonbury before. He's a squirrel and his name is Steve. Could we all say hello, Steve? Thank you. It means a lot to him. He's going through a bit of an anxiety period at the moment, so that'll really help him with his self-confidence. Thanks. In Steve, we trust.
Do people even still do like plant food and methadrome or whatever it's called anymore? Probably not. 2010 was a fucking weird year for the UK. This song's called Beasting. Any Liverpudlians or Scousers in the room this evening? I miss you. This next song is dedicated to Emma Donnelly and Leanne Challis from Liverpool. Legends. No excuse now. Ooh, piece of us. Thank you. remember playing this song in the Queen's, was it the Queen's Head stage in 2006?
And we'd camped in a field somewhere over there, sleeping on our amps.
Yeah. And I was like walking around at 6 a.m. just shouting names. I was either shouting Tor Dan or like any of our crew until one of them answered. It was really weird.
Yeah, so you've got that to look forward to, getting lost at about 6 a.m. this morning. Just embrace it. We find the best way is just to embrace it all, and if it means sleeping underneath a tree somewhere, well, worst things can happen.
If you know the words to this next song, please don't be shy.
Dancers as well, beautifully done. I think we've got our supply of dairy products for the cheese we're going to make later. I would like to say a big hello to everyone watching back home as well, to all our friends and family. Hello. Hopefully some of you are dancing around your living room right now.
As I said before, the last time we played was in 2011, and it was awesome, but it's been a while. We're very happy to have been asked back, and especially I'm now a father, I had a baby 5 weeks ago, so it's all Perfect, perfect timing. So, thanks for everything. We got two songs left for you. Let's fucking have it. This song's called Turn.
Stay up here all day with you, but can we give a big shout out to all the cameramen? They've been carrying around really heavy materials for the last few hours, and they've got the rest of the day to go. Fucking feel for you guys, amazing.
I don't feel for them. They're an absolute bunch of lads.
I mean, look at the guns on this fella.
Look at them. They can definitely bench their own.
Enjoy the rest of your weekend. I've already pitched my tent, so I'll probably see you around somewhere.
Thank you so much, Glastonbury, for the warm reception. We hope you have a great evening, great day, great weekend. Hope Monday is not too horrendous for you. When you're crying into your laptop, give us a call. The song's called Creek Tragedy. Thanks so much. Enjoy Tame Impala. Godspeed.